This just in, Gerardo has defeated Oliver in the Random Brewskis Championship. Let's go to Gerardo now for the press conference.
So I says to him, So I'm gonna have to finish that story later, Bill. Next question.
People have said you pee. Is that true?
Yes, I pee every day, probably 2 to 3 times a day. Yes. Next one. Yes.
Who do you think was your toughest competitor?
Non-applicable. No competitors. I'd like to thank my sponsors as well. Good folks at Adidas. And of course, I couldn't have done it without the calcium fortified support of milk. Delicious.
Felipe Gonzalez has said some unflattering things about you.
Felipe? Are you joking my ass right now? This is a champions press conference. That guy hasn't won shit. Keep his name out this conference. Dad about having my.
What are you gonna do now with your winnings?
Well, on a serious tip, I've had this pet project since 09, when they broke up. I'm getting threesome back together.
What's up, VH1?
Thanks for hanging out with us.
We are threesome.
So I know who you are, but for people who've been living under a rock, can you tell us who is Threesome?
It's not who we are. It's what we are. We're Experience.
Yeah, Pablo's trying to say is we are the boy band experience.
The boy band experience? What does that mean?
Boy band experience, it means we're the first boy band cover band for all boy bands.
Not just the first, the best.
How could somebody not like Threesome? I thoroughly enjoy a classic Threesome.
I can't blame you. We just started hitting all the big ones. Jackson 5. Backstreet Boys. NSYNC. 5. All the great ones. We covered them all.
How did Threesome begin?
So we actually met on a reality TV show called The Champion's House.
This is the true story of fantasy football champions. When they stop being fake and start being real. Fantasy football real.
This is the Champion's House.
Everybody here has at least won the championship belt once. I mean, I've won it twice, but...
Okay, Zeke, we get it. You won twice.
And I did it without cheating.
What?
You know.
This is...
So now that I have you here alone, maybe I can get a straight answer out of you. Why did you guys break up? Why did you guys break up?
The real reason why we broke up? Zeke. He thinks he's better than everybody because he has 2 champions. He's a f, dude. I'm a champion. Dog face all day. Zeke.
So I wasn't gonna bring it up, but after talking to the guys, what'd you do to break up the band?
Did Pablo say I broke up the band? That's it. I'm done.
You
almost
said break up the band?
Yeah.
What did
you do, man?
I won.
What did you do?
Dog face, I won. Fair and square.
So I gotta be honest, Pablo.
Yeah.
I didn't just ask you here for the interview. I have just one more request from you guys. Do you have one more threesome left in you?